Okay, let's go. She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do. She know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out. Shoot. PTSD. I'm always waiting.
All right, man. Welcome back to the channel. We back with another video. So as y'all can see by the title, man, I'm reacting to the first ever video I made on YouTube. So I think I'm at like 99 videos. I was gonna do it at 100, but this gonna be the 100th. So we just gonna leave it at that. I feel like that's a good place. I feel like it'll be a good, you know, like, statement. It'll be a good statement, you know what I mean? Just have this be my 100th video of me reacting to my first video to see how far I've come. I already know it's cringe, okay? I know it's fucking cringe. I mean, it is what it is, but this is different level, like, cringe, you know what I mean? Like, people find card tricks cool, but, like, if you don't mess with this shit, like, people, like, I got roasted so much for this, like, oh my gosh, it was terrible, bro. Like, I felt like such an idiot for so long, you know what I mean? Like, people made me feel like it was just so abnormal, and then it was, like, so whack, and it was terrible. But without further ado, I'm just gonna go ahead and get straight into the video. What's good, y'all, man? Welcome to my channel. And today in this video, I will be performing and teaching a version of the three card Monty. So pretty much, all right, so for people who don't know, this is a three card Monty routine. I don't know if people who watch my videos know anything about magic, but it's a pretty bro, this is a dope ass trick, okay? Like, I'm not, you know, it's not like it's a terrible trick that I did. It's kind of just like, I mean, the editing and then just like the way it went about. This is a dope ass trick, so pay attention.
This video will be cut into two parts. The first part will be me actually doing the trick.
Bro, that was such a badass.
The second part will be me teaching the trick. So in the middle, I will give people the time to leave, whoever doesn't want to see how the trick is done. But yep, okay. Enough of me talking. Without further ado, let's get into.
Nigga, that shit fire.
No, you can't even cap. Bro, hold up. I knew
it was coming, but like, dude, come on, bro. We gotta run that back. Pay, hey, watch it.
What's good, y'all, man? Welcome to my channel.
Watch.
And today in this video, I will be. The first part will be me actually.
Okay, look, you saw that right there. Like, I put the card under my hand and I showed it, right?
In the trick.
This is when I was
the
dope
second
as
part
fuck.
Would be
I'm like,
me teaching excited. The trick. So in the middle, I will give people the time to leave, whoever doesn't want to see how the trick is done. But enough of me talking. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Oh, it's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move.
But that show's fire.
Alright, so I have three cards here. So this game's gonna be pretty simple. I'm just going to ask you questions, but first I'm going to show you my cards. So my top card will be a joker. Okay. My second card will be another joker.
Okay.
And the third card will be an ace of spades.
All right.
So the ace of spades will be this special card here. So if I take the ace of spades and I put that down bottom, where should it be?
I don't think I'm loud enough right now. I don't think I can really hear me. Let me turn that shit up real quick, a little bit. Just in case y'all want to play along, I'm going to turn it up and just rewind it.
Spades. All right. So, the ace of spades would be this special card here. So, if I take the ace of spades and I put that down bottom, where should it be?
On the bottom.
On the bottom, right? Mm-hmm. Wrong. Okay, give it another try. You think it's on top?
Yeah.
Wrong. That's my joker as well. Okay, give me another guess. You said the only other place? Middle?
I kind of flashed a little bit right there.
Okay, give me another guess. You said the only other place? Middle?
Middle.
That's wrong.
So, if y'all are paying attention right there, I showed the joker in all three positions. Now... I did kind of flash a little bit. I'm not sure if anybody really noticed. Of course, I noticed. But y'all following along, three card Monty is like you're supposed to figure out where the special card is, which is the ace. I have two jokers and one ace, and you're supposed to figure out where the ace is out of the three. So I'll, you know, move the cards around, like shuffle them, and then you're like, all right, I think it's in the middle, and I'll show you, and then you're like, wrong. It's usually how to scam people for money. So if anybody ever asks you to play this game for money, bro, say fucking no. Don't do it. Do not do it. No matter what, don't think that you can finesse them, even if you know the trick. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it.
Okay. All right, now you might be thinking I don't have an ace at all. That's not true. There's an ace right there. Okay, I'm gonna make it easier for you. Where's the ace?
Still down bottom.
You say on top? Wrong.
Okay, see, that's where I messed up there. I was supposed to say you said down bottom, and I was supposed to say wrong. It's on top, but it's whatever. Fuck it.
It easier for you. Where's the ace? You say on top? Wrong. That's my ace right there. On top. So look. Give me another guess. You think it's still on top? No, it's in the middle. Okay. So now you might be thinking I have more than three cards. So, one, two, three. And I'll even make it a lot easier for you. So there's my joker there. There's my ace of spades there. If you can tell me this card, you will win.
So right there, this is the end of the trick right here. So if you can say which card this is, you win the money, is what they say. And most people will say a joker, because I showed you two jokers in the beginning and then an ace. Two jokers and an ace. Now, for the magician, it's virtually impossible for you to win this, which is why people do it for money. It's literally, it's so impossible. Like, you could, I mean, it is possible, like, you can get lucky, but, like, you're not going to have any clue, and I'm going to show you.
They never get this one right.
Why? So, like, all right, it's 18 minutes long, and I don't want to go through this full 18-minute video. So I'm going to dumb it down for you guys while flipping through the video.
So for this trick, you will need three cards and three cards
only. And one thing is, this setup is so ugly. Like, I'm literally in a windowsill. Like, right here, here's my windowsill. I used to have a chair right here. I used to freaking look into the window, and I used to have my light sitting in the windowsill pointed down on it. And I think I recorded with my phone, so I had a tripod right next to the light, bent down on top. And then, guess, here's the fucking kicker. I used these shits, my fucking Xbox mic. So, like, I had the mic in, and I had the mic plugged into my fucking phone, and I'm recording with the mouth, because I didn't have, like, you know, like the external joints you hook up to your shirt. I do now. It's like, I don't even use them. Now that I have it, I don't use it, because I don't film videos like this anymore. But it was the worst setup ever. Like, it was terrible. I mean, I really wanted to put out videos. Like, I really did. Like, I really wanted to make videos, and I was like, fuck it. I have to do what I had to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wasn't just gonna try to wait and buy everything. You know what I mean? I was just like, I'm gonna work with whatever I got.
So, first card would be an ace of spades, second card would be a joker, and the third card could be pretty much any card you want, but I would recommend a bright card, red card, other than the black, because they would kind of blend in. You want it to be completely different to shock the audience.
Yeah, so pretty much, it's this whole trick is straight sleight of hand. So that's doing things, sleight of hand. Pretty much the dumbed down definition is doing stuff with your hand, but doing it secretly to where the person you're doing the trick to does not know you're doing it. Ah, shit. We're going back to the old Lando. All right, so look. Not doing much, but look. So, like, flipping over a card is the big action, but, say, the smaller action is changing the position of another card. That's a smaller action in terms of the trick, but it's such a big action at the end of the day. So, look, I'm taking and flipping over a card. But in reality, there's two cards there that I'm flipping over. So the flipping of the card and showing you a completely different card to make it seem like I'm just flipping over one is the big action that's supposed to hide. And sleight of hand is just pretty much just trying to do those actions undercover.
But the first move I say practice is a double lift. Now, a double lift is picking up two cards as one. So instead of picking up one card, you're pretty much picking up two cards. You know what I mean? So that's the first thing you want to learn. And then the second move will be picking up two cards as one again, but just pretty much in a different manner. So you would see me in the trick pull a card down, and then that's pretty much me picking up two cards as one, but looking like I'm picking up one card. But I'll get into that one. First, we're going to start with just the simple double lift. So in the beginning of the trick, you will start off and this position. So you'll have your special card, like the shocker card, the joker, then the ace. All right, so they will obviously,
all right, I don't want to go through the whole entire tutorial, because if you want to know the video, you can go watch it, but I'll explain that part. Pretty much what I'm about to explain is how to do a double lift. Yeah, pretty much sliding off two cards, and then it's pretty much picking up two cards as one, like I said. So let's just skip to about like here.
Okay, so now let's get into,
look, now my dumb ass like, now let's get into the video. 11:20, you gotta be shitting me, Lando, what are you doing?
The trick. Okay, so you're here in this position, so you have your vibrant card, joker,
sorry, y'all,
and ace. You have those three just pushed down on the deck, and you say, all right, I have three cards here. So you proceed, pick up special one first, then you'll have the joker, then you'll have the ace. So you have them in that order, and then the next thing you do, you show them every single card, but not really. But that's
this is the part where it really gets people. The middle part I'm just gonna cut out, so I'm gonna do the start of it, and then I'm gonna go to the end of it, and then just play it from there. Cause this is the most important part right here of the video and the trick, is to make you believe that there's two jokers and one ace. Cause clearly there isn't. There's only one joker, one ace, and one special. But once you get them into the point where they're like, okay, you have two jokers, you have one ace, okay, and what? You already have them at that point. Like, the bad part about it is when you get in, is when you do the double lift, some people get skeptical. They'll be like, hey, do that again. And you'd be like, no, you know what I'm saying? So
you're gonna be doing, you're gonna show them, you're gonna do a double lift, push off, flip.
That's how you get the one
push
card.
Off, flip, and you put down the top card. So that's that card. So you already have mm-hmm. that down. And then you do a single lift. Mm-hmm. You show them that.
Yeah.
And then you show them your ace. So now they
exactly. That's pretty much how that went. And once you get through that, you're good.
Over. My top card is a joker. Push over. Put that fake card down. And you want to see my second card is a joker, actually. And then you want to say my third card is an ace. All right. Now you're in ace, joker, that. And you want to say follow the ace. If I take the ace, put it on bottom, where should it be? Nope. Now my ace is on top. You flip it over. They say that ace is still on top. And you show that it's in the middle now. Then you count down your three cards because they think you have more than three. Two, three. Pick them back up. You see, I'm going to make it easy for you. Joker.
And that one, two, three ace. Counting is essential when I'm like, oh, you think I have more than three? One, two, three. Because that puts the card in a different position than it was before you did before I did the counting down. So you have to do that. That's also a critical part, because after I do that, I have no clue. I mean, I know where the cards are, but you have to know that, because if you don't know exactly where the cards are at all times, once I flip them over, I can't just be like, oh, oops. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have to know, you know? So
guess this card, you win. And they get hella confused. But all right, man, that's the end of the video. I appreciate you. Love yourself. Always.
I don't play this music no more. This is not my outro no more, but shout out to my guy. You feel me? He makes good ass music. This is one of his songs. I'll put his link in the description. He don't even watch my videos, so I don't even know why I'm calling him my guy. But you know, I gotta shout out everybody. You know, show the love, spread the love. So I'm gonna put his link down anyway. Make sure y'all go check it out. Peace out. Listen to his fire.
I remember cold nights, I remember gunfights, I remember skipping school, I had to get my act right, looking fully for these bitches.
Nah, but actually, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Reacted to this video, 74 views, 22 likes, like, I feel like I've actually, like, went down in terms of, like, support. You know, a lot of people support me. In one of my videos, I got 1K, but it's cool. We gonna get up there, we gonna make the family bigger, you feel me? But, yeah, this is not as bad as I thought. I hope y'all did enjoy this video. If you want more reactions to anything, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm not good at it. But if you do want another reaction to something, just let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to drop whatever y'all are feeling. So, I appreciate y'all for watching the video. Make sure y'all drop a like on this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. Share the video. Do all that. Love yourself. Always. Peace.
Yeah, I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny.